Yeah, that front bunker. If you get in this bunker, it's over. You're not going to be able to save power no matter what. Well, I guess you could chip it in, but I wouldn't recommend trying it. Alright, one more try. Come on, land on the fairway. Land on the fairway. Doink! Doink! No! Why do you hate me, hole? Restart. Yep, that part of the bunker is not acceptable either. How am I supposed to angle that? Let me try, like, 4 iron and bounce it off towards the right side. Let's just see that for the heck of it, and use a little bit of spin to control it. This is purposely angled towards the right side. That's overkill on the angle. Wait, maybe not. Maybe if I didn't put spin on that, it would have been fine. 4 iron. Let's try that. Cut that one to power. Get off to the right side. And let's try topspin this time. Yeah, topspin. Doink. Overkill. Oh, no, it's not. This is just about right. Okay. 4 iron with Yoshi is the way to go, I guess. Yay for Yoshi. next chop. Up to the top. The Koopa's back. And that's gonna work out just fine. Whew. Yeah, that was definitely a lot of trial and error involved with that one. But it is indeed possible with a little bit of practice. Just keep at it. No matter which character you use, it's of course possible. Oh no. This one. Yeah, you have to hit off the top of the mushroom, get through those rings, and hope you don't go out of bounds or into the water. Yay! This is great game design on Nintendo's part. And that failed. I might not... It went in the water. I might not actually be able to do it with this current wind direction. I'm going to restart the hole. I'm going to click next hole and see if I can get a better wind direction. I want something that's higher. Something that'll give me... Yeah, 11 miles per hour in my face will give me a better trajectory. I'll try that. And topspin. Let's go for it. Got through the top one somehow. Not the lower one, though. Oh, I got through the lower one! Where's the ball going? Out of bounds. Completely out of bounds. Way off to the left. Wait. No, I can't get that. I mean, I can't do that hole now. Alright. Power shot. Let's try angling it over here this time. Topspin! Oh, shoot. I slipped off the button again. And that's not gonna do it for me either. What the heck does this hole want out of me? This is gonna go way down. This would be a decent landing area, kind of, if I were to have hit this. If I were to hit the rings, but I didn't hit the rings, so I gotta try it again. And. Way off on the impact area, of course, why wouldn't it be? I mean, you know, this is ring shot, you know, why couldn't it be in a nice spot? You know, instead of, you know, flopping in the water like that? Shot again. Dang you, hole, you are diabolical. But I will pass you eventually, maybe? Maybe. Yeah, well, it's a lot better, I think. I don't think it's going to be much better, because I'm not hitting straight into it. Whoa, wait, we might have something here. Or, you know, I can just put it right in the water and take a one-stroke penalty. Maybe I can get up to the hole. Maybe. But I'm gonna take a shot at this. Maybe I can chip it in. I don't know. But, yeah, you can see how this hole is supposed to be done. Get lucky on the mushroom bones. That's pretty much it. Boink. No topspin. I changed my mind. Oh well. Restart. Yeah, this hole is absolutely ridiculous. Let's hit more towards the center. Boink. Boink. Alright, maybe I have it this time. Got a nice straight shot going here. On the other hand, it looks like it's going... What the heck was that? This is going... Wow! Maybe I could play from here. Let's see if I can play from here. I might actually be able to do it from here. Let's just see. Well, if this works, this is an option. Oh! Well, that's your option, I guess. Just play it over there. Now, next shot, gonna be on the green. Don't screw up, PkGam. Don't screw it up. Don't screw it up. Okay, this is good. Wow. This was quite the hole. That was quite the insane challenge they have there. Well, that's one way of doing it, I guess. Next is the Bowser Badlands course. This is, of course, the hardest one. Bewitched Bridge. Ugh, this is dangerous looking. This is actually pretty easy. Just play your drive right around here. It doesn't matter where it goes, just as long as it's not in the water. And then you'll be able to easily play through both those rings on your next shot. Oh, you hit the fast fairway! Well, wait. Maybe, just maybe, I could save par from here. Maybe you can do it if you hit in the water. Just for the fun of it. Let's just play through this and see how things go. Oh my god, you can actually save par from there. Wow, you just play through that haunted mansion there. And there we go. Wow, did not expect that. Well, that's one way of beating this hole. That was pretty easy, actually. Bowser Jr.'s breath. I don't like this one bit. Play towards the fairway over here. It does matter where you play on the fairway, so I'm going to have to tweak my landing area as I go. Hopefully this will be good. Maybe I'll get it on the first shot. I don't know. Let's just check the rings. Ringy ring. I'm going to curve it left to right just to get around his nose. That should be fine, but I'm not going to get anywhere near the hole. I'm going to just have to take my medicine, I guess, and eat the long putt. Hopefully I'll get the long putt, because this is an option. Otherwise, I think I would play my first shot a little bit shorter. I'm not going to make this putt, am I? I would very highly doubt that I'd make this putt. I'll take it! I'll definitely take it. But I'll just show you for the heck of it. One more round of this here. I would play my first shot more towards the very edge of this fairway here. And I'll show you why in just a second. Because my approach shot won't have Bowser's nose quite in the way as it did. Because I'll be able to shoot more straight towards the hole on the next shot. No, I can't curve it straight either. Well, I'll just try it like this. Boink, 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 and okay, that's a much better chance if you hit it like that, like really, really close to the front edge of that fairway, then you got a much easier putt over here. Now watch, I'm going to miss this putt. Yeah, I missed this putt, but I get the ultra hard one, but you get the idea. Whoops, next hole. And there's only four holes left. Wow, this just flew by. Sorry, Bob-omb is next. Wait. Where? Oh, I have to blow off that Bob-omb. Okay. Wait. How do they want me to do this? How can I get this with Yoshi anyway? I'm gonna have to hit off the bridge and see if I can hit into that Bob-omb to make it explode. Will it work? Yes! Oh, yeah! That's just what I was hoping for. Now I can play the hole normally. That's actually a pretty easy way to play the hole, too. Just bounce it off that bridge over there. I think that's, like, the best way to play the hole ever, to be honest. Because I got this pretty easy approach to the green. And it's going straight uphill towards the hole. Even though I landed it over there, I should still be able to get par pretty easily. I'll go for the chip-in. Come on, chip-in. Oh, I'm not going to get chip-in with that kind of power. I mishit the shot on purpose there, if you didn't notice that. After I hit too much power to make the ball go a little shorter. It worked, but I didn't get it to the hole. Okay. Thwomp Womp. This one's... if I recall, you're supposed to play your shot, like, right around there. That's the best place you can play it, I think. Don't hold me to it. I shall see when I get there. Because you have to get through three rings at the same time on your next shot. And you have to get through them just, like, right through there. I'm going to curve it like that. Hit a power shot. I have to play the wind, too. I think this should be fine just like this. Maybe I'll take one club higher. Maybe I'll make it go... make it have a higher trajectory. Yeah, this is a lot of technical work here. Oh, shoot! Wait. It works! Never mind. I take back my shoot. Not my shot, though. And next shot should be just like playing the hole normally. Yeah, that should be just fine. And this one's going right in the hole. That's what he said. Doink!